well. Easy come, easy flee. There you go. Rations. Alright, let's continue forward, I guess. Check forward. Dead end. Sometimes when these markings are here, it means there's a wall you can go through. Guess not. Hmm. Dead ends. Okay, that's it. That's it then. Except for that gate. Yeah. Ah! More rat time. Oh jeez, I'll be fast forwarding this. Tried to stop him from fleeing, couldn't. They fled. And, well, Trazric was... came down with the sickness. I removed the sickness and he immediately got sickness again, as well as myself. So I had to take two of these smaller potions. If you'll let me... come on. It won't let... there we go. Two of these, which only give you like... I think they give you like 10 points back. It's probably like a random... semi-random... number. Where are we? Oh, we should rest now. Should I retreat back to a good location? I think so. Where am I? I don't want to waste a torch. Let's move. Back here. Okay, good. So off screen, I will rest up and I'll see you guys in a sec. Sleep done. Oh, then why am I going into it? Here. That's not what I wanted to do. Give me that. Protections. Ah, man. Don't fall. We need that to be working. Takes almost all our mana as it is. There we go. One anti-magic. There we go. Okay. Now continuing. Oh. Why did I think that would... Oh. I head the wrong way? Or did it turn me? It turned me! Look at that. So wait. That way, yeah, is the stairs. Stairs down. Right, so I want to head actually north, right? I didn't realize it turned me there. Alright, I did go through this crate. Okay. What lurks in this area? Door. All right, we're done with that area. Hello! Time to kill you. We got that last one. I want all your experience. Okay. So where are we? We are here. That's the only way to go, right? Continuing. Probably goes around. Oh no, it's a separate tunnel. Oh, it probably meets up with that third one here. So, and then there's this, which is just that. Okay. I have a little bit behind me that I didn't look at. Because there's another one that, like that. Now we should be good. Yep. Nah. Hate that. Feel so vulnerable, you know, when that happens? Two ways to go. A door here. Okay. Still got 2 ways to go. Oh, hi! Fast forwarding. Alright, there we go. Wow. The most yet. 53. If I get another battle like this, I'm gonna leave it in because you'll get to see how I struggle to keep up with healing all the status effects and keeping everyone healed. It's, got a little ridiculous. It was the toughest battle yet in this dungeon. Just from the number of foes. So we're gonna rest up here. That's not what I want. That's not what I want either. This is what I want. See you guys in a bit. Okie dokie. Armor. Weapons. Anti-magic. Okay. This one, level 1, that's cool. Do I look down here? Yes, but not to the north. Dead end. So the one way left to go is to the south here. Dead end there. As you enter the room, you hear a quiet scratching noise, and then a strange being falls from the ceiling into the center of the group. A strange being? Oh, what the hell? Is that one of those mantle things? Well, I know them from Dungeons & Dragons. A dark mantle, right? This is probably gonna have something a different name to it. I wonder if it casts spells or, like, range attacks. Otherwise, we'll just be waiting for it to finally drift down, as it were. Well, this is interesting. Storm. What if we just cast Storm on this? That'll be something new. One rat down. Shadow is immune to the spell. I did use the mana. Huh. I wonder what else it's immune to. Are they leaving a little gap for it to just stroll right in? They might be. I don't know if it's just working out that way, or that's some kind of AI at work here, so. We're all attacking this one, right? Alright. So that's immune. I don't know what else it's immune to. Let's just try to take out these first. Anyone need any healing? Not really, not yet. I'll hold on to my mana. Should Shadow's moving up. Gonna be hitting poor Gribban. Unsuccessful. Damn it. That 5% really is just kicking our butt lately. He was unsuccessful in the last attack. Okay, that one stood in front. He was unsuccessful in the last battle, too, the one I fast-forwarded. So, if you don't succeed, try again. Let's just throw a small heal on him. I don't know what's coming with this thing, so... Healing too? Okay, what's gonna step forward? The rat, or the other one's gonna go diagonally in? I would like if it attacks Drobanir. Tragic becomes ill. I'll help with that. Neither of them step forward at this point. So we'll attack that one. That rat should be gone. Satine is stunned. It casts a spell. The shadow thing, huh? This ball. Cave rat. Alright, resisted, good. Okay, so she's stunned, we're gonna go heal stun. Glad we healed up and got all our mana back. Let's focus on this one then. Ice ball, boom. These things should be pretty soft by now, most of them anyway. Shadow cast a spell. Nothing apparently happened. Notice that shadow attacks pretty early on in the round as well. Alright, so they're focusing on this one. I will also hit this one. Throw another ice ball. Sure, why not? This might be the final battle. Anyone need healing here? 218. Drobany is completely fine. Not advancing yet, so we'll continue to take out these things. We're doing fine, so I'm just gonna hold on to my mana for whatever we're gonna need for to defend against this thing or undo whatever status effects it does. And Trezric, so it's immune to storm? How about a magic arrow? I'm petrified. I think we have something to undo that. Shadow, resist the magic. It's not moving forward. It prefers to stay back with range attacks, and we can't get it until we get rid of these things. Cure paralysis is the big, big P. This one? Whose paralysis do you wish to cure? Wait. Where am I? They just remove you from the board when you're paralyzed? But not stunned. That is odd. Well, I can't select a portrait. Why am I not even there? Maybe it's a glitch? Maybe I am there? Let's try it. It wouldn't let me do it if it's... Let's just put it like... that? No. It's not even... okay. I don't know what to do. I hope I still exist after this battle's over. Hit the mantle, the dark shadow thingy. Actually, no, get rid of these so they can clear the way for us. I'll throw another ice ball to try to get rid of them as well. Tragic, anyway. All the monsters are me. I mean, all the adventurers are me. I don't know what to do about that. I don't exist. Okay. Good. Now advance or leave, and I'm still not there. It resists spells. It resists the magic arrows and storm. I wonder if it's vulnerable to anything. I wonder if it's vulnerable to ice ball. Maybe it's not all spells, just certain kinds. I don't know. My melee, it can't... Yeah, we can't advance towards it. There we go. Of course, he resisted. I'm surprised it didn't just miss. Is that the end of me if I'm petrified? Because I'm literally turned to stone, not just stunned. I guess I never have seen that before. I'm not even sure. If we did, it was a game over situation, because I didn't have anything to undo it. It was just all spells. I don't see a reason to keep trying to use spells on it. Nice. Ribbon for 32. It looks cute when it's not attacking. Look at that with the tiny little eyes. It's like, don't hurt me. I have to use potions if we can't defeat it before it gets Gribban down. Or back Gribban up, either one. Move him to the back row. He's okay for now. He He's still got over half his hit points. Sateen is stunned. Okay, so who's got the anti-stun stuff? I don't think a potion even does that. I'm looking... No. So how about herbs? Some herbs. Oh, I should remember that. I should have remembered that anyway. This. Who else has it? He's not doing anything, so... Use it on her. So she can continue to attack. It is her that's stunned, right? But it looks like she's still going to attack, that's what I'm saying. Hooray! Successful. Ow. Okay. Getting into dangerous territory. Yeah, I'm backing him off. This thing might attack him before he backs off. No good. Jobaneer is stunned. Well, he's the one person... he's the main person fighting right now. I'm glad we have this thing then. Jobaneer resisted. Healing stun, successful. Back in the action. Jobaneer stunned again. So she's actually not paralyzed. Petrified. So we have to go back to a city and have her cured. Because the only one who would know that spell would be her. Jobaneer is doing just fine. Did he get stunned again? Yeah, he did. Now, the only bad thing... I think we only have... Oh, I can't even see my inventory. I don't think I gave it to me because I have the spell. This cures madness. Oh, Gribben has one. Gribben. And Jobaneer has one. But he can't use it on himself. That's the problem. So if it doesn't... If he gets stunned again, we're gonna have to heal up Gribben. And have Gribben finish this thing off. But... We'll get there when we get there. If we need to get there. Successful, yay! And he gets to attack. Nice. decided to attack right away. Come on, kill this thing. Yay! 170 experience. 298 gold.